going to show you good
and bad
examples of service through Campus Taurus today.
Sorry, I just gotta finish this text. One second.
Oh.
So that's the student services office. And then the classrooms are down that way.
So this is student services. You can get career services, counseling, and all the wonderful things listed here. Basically, admissions is here. You can meet with an advisor, talk about classes for each semester, figure out kind of what you're taking, and if you have any questions or overrides. So that's everything in student services. Any other questions?
Where are the classrooms?
So they're actually going to be down that hallway, and they're also downstairs too.
Okay, that's the end of the tour. Bye.
Any questions? Any questions for me?
What's your favorite thing about Rosen?
So I think it's honestly the internships and being in Orlando. So in order to graduate, you have to have 3 paid internships, and Rosen's really helpful about allowing you to fly into really good ones in the area, and we're in such a hospitality, you know, city, so it's very easy, and advisors and professors are so willing to work with you. It's honestly incredible that we have all the experience before we actually work. So I can leave you guys my email if you have any questions, but I hope you guys enjoyed the tour, and maybe